Over to pro volleyball for the final matches before All-Star break, starting with the GS Caltex KIXX and the Heungkuk Life Pink Spiders. And the KIXX got ahead early but couldn't close it out. Rachel Rourke and the Pink Spiders outplayed the opposition to come back and win the five-setter. Meanwhile, the Korean Air Jumbos bounced back from three straight losses in the four-set win over the Woori Card Hansae. The win keeps them at third on the standings.